around this place like used to be fun. I never thought I'd have to say goodbye to Ballymun. Flats are coming down, houses are being changed. Don't even take it a given, Ballymun a different name. Well, this is going on, I've grown up on a building site. Have you any idea of what it's like? I think not, they just turn up and they flash cars. I make decisions about this place of ours. Then they go home, get a lovely house in Fox Rock. We've delivered this shit every day, non-stop. We're blocking by hoarding like animals. Do they want us killed? For example, look at Balcourt's Field. What's it gonna take before something gets done? It's the hardest thing I've had to do, but say goodbye to Ballymun.
Straight out of Dublin.
Dublin is the place where my deals go down. So I gotta give it up for my hometown. Come around to the city everybody wants to be from. Where's that place?
Dublin
is the place where my deals go down. So I gotta give it up for my hometown. Come around to the city everybody wants to be from. Where's that place?
Dublin.
I like playing the words, but enough is enough. I have to get this off my chest before I fucking bust. It's just hard to be treated like scum because of stereotypes of people where I come from. It's how I act, not the way I was raised. Fuck all to do with me parents, it's the choices I made. I two roads, the wrong and the right. But when you're standing at the crossroads, hazy is your sight. There's no road signs to tell you which way to go. You take a chance and hope the road that you've chosen is the right one. Before you know it, your life has begun and it's over. Before you get a chance to blink, you move to Ballymun, see what you think.
Straight out of Dublin.